welcome my family and my friend. None other my cousin, Pastor David Washington.
Come on, give yourself a hand. And give Jesus a hand. Hallelujah. You may be seated. I recently retired from singing, but I still have a niece that sings, and she's awesome. I know many of you know her. She's just awesome on her own. She also sings with Patrick Riddick. I'm going to ask you to welcome her this time as she comes in our own way.
Amen.
Welcome her to do something.
Unto my storm clouds, this name speaks calm.
Come on and give him praise, everybody. Come on and give him praise. Hallelujah. How many know the name of Jesus? The great and wonderful name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says, at that name every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess. I wish my name was Jasper. I'm not Jasper Williams. But I come to lift up the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
I wish I had a church that would praise him with me. Come on, I said, I wish I had a church that would praise him with me. Come on, come on. I wish I had a church that would praise the Lord. If it hadn't been for the Lord on my side, I don't know where I would be. Come on, come on, come on. If it had not been. Listen. Anybody in here ever been sick?
Yeah.
Has the Lord done anything for you?
Yeah.
Did he leave you in your sickness? Yeah. Did he leave you in your sickness?
No.
Did he allow you to die?
No.
I think you ought to give God praise now. Come on. Road for almost 24 hours. And I can preach 10 minutes and sit down. I know how to do it. I left yesterday from Bridgeport, Connecticut and drove up to past Burlington, Vermont, which was 5.5 hours for me one way. I drove back into Connecticut, into Stamford, and took a shower and changed my clothes and got on the road. I didn't get here until 6 o'clock this morning. And so I need y'all to help me today. I said, I need y'all to help me today. I came here for me, I came here for you. I didn't come to get anything, but I came to give you something. You can just stretch your name and say, you'll get it if you want it. If you want it, you can get it if you want it. Pastor Lewis, I've been to, last weekend I was in Indiana. I preached a Friday night, a Saturday morning, Sunday morning, and a Sunday night. Flew back home, but in the middle of my flying, I got stuck all day in Chicago because there was a storm over the airport. And it seemed like it would not move. And so the plane that I was going to get on was one of those little teeny tiny planes. You know, two seats on one side and two seats going down the other. And my carry-on luggage wouldn't fit on the overhead. And they ended up canceling that flight. But before they canceled it, I rerouted myself. And I got on a plane, instead of going into White Plains, New York, I got on a plane going into LaGuardia.
Uh-huh.
And I got on one of those big planes.
Come on.
What am I saying? If some of y'all small-minded people in here don't want nothing from the Lord,
come on.
I can reroute myself.